Lloyd, I feel extremely lucky to have because he's such a genius. The fact that he's so good and very fast, big check in my book, because I still don't feel like I'm super comfortable with that side of thing. It feels kind of dangerously like modelling, and I think it's a throwback from having had four brothers. If there's any part of me that, you know, starts kind of going like that, I feel that someone's going to poke me in the eye and give me a wedgie immediately. I think the thing about actors, I think we're generally probably fairly anxious people, and for some reason it's like those kind of paradoxical drug reactions that people can have. Like if you give children Ritalin, it kind of calms them down even though it's a stimulant. If you take very anxious people and throw them in front of a camera on a stage, they actually feel alright. It's getting on a bus or, you know, ordering a sandwich at Subway and like, whoa, shit. You know, I think it's a bit like that.